The Penguins is back after last night.
3 seconds left on the penalty to Carl.
He just scored. Corbin just put it in his own net.
I was looking at the clock and didn't see it go in.
It went off the right skate of Emery, and he was as surprised as anybody. Braden Coburn has tied this up for the, put the Penguins up 4-2. He was getting a little pressure, looked like, by Fedotenko, I believe, in the corner. Now let's take a look here. Puck goes back into the Coburn. There it is. Coburn's got it. He chops it toward the net, and it goes between the legs. Looks like it maybe hit both skates of the goaltender, the right and then the left skate of Emery, and goes in across the line. How do you score from there?